3, 2, 1.
We don't talk about these ramps, no, no.
Joseph TV, yo, watch our video, subscribe, yo.
Joseph TV.
Look, Dad, I got a snowball.
Oh, let me see.
Here, I'll let you see.
Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out!
I've fallen and I can't get up!
Cowboy! To him, okay. Now throw it and get it. Go get it. Now bring it back. Bring it back. Good kitty. Look at that big pile of snow Jay-Z just pointed out.
Me and my friends were having a snowball fight, and my friend made a snowman, and I was trying to break it.
Snow. It's snowing.
Dad, you're getting snow in the car.
Snow in the car? No kidding, buddy.
Is it just me or do I think it's snowing?
I think it's snowing. Hey, this is Joseph TV. Oh, for the love of God, we should have bought a snow scraper. We might have to go back in there and buy one. Hey, you can't park here. There's cars that have slid off the road. We got stuck a couple different times. It is out of control. I can't even see the street. It's like, where is the street? Oh, where did it go? There is snow everywhere. Everywhere there's snow. There's snow. Show business. Here we are at Loma, Colorado Ski Resort, and I have with me Jay-Z Pagliaro, one of the best sled people in all of New Mexico, if not all of the United States. So, Jay-Z, can you tell me what you have been doing to get so good at your skills?
I don't know. I've just been sweating for 2 days. I started sweating like 2 days ago.
Really?
I went to Walmart and I bought the sled. And you see? From that jump, there's a crack right there.
Man. Do you have any fear of these jumps?
Not anymore.
That's awesome. So, do you have tips for kids who might be wanting to sled this Loma, Colorado resort?
Yes.
And what is that, sir?
Make sure to hold on and don't be afraid, because if you do, You'll die.
All right, so you got it from the pro himself. Thank you for taking the time out of your day to have a talk with this good old reporter. Next week, we'll be back again with him to see how he's progressing. Thank you, sir.